a big responsibility. But you're not in it alone. You trust God. You trust the church. You trust those around you that will speak wisdom into your life. Amen. You're a young mother, which means you don't know it all. Okay. So sometimes it's all right to ask advice of someone who has done what you're trying to do. Wisdom says, seek counsel. Look around the room and see someone who has raised kids. Someone who has parented kids. I'm sure they would mind helping you, sharing with you how to do what it is that you have to do. They can't do it for you. The church doesn't do it for you. We help you. So we believe God, and we're just thankful that He sent young Vanessa this way. And so we are going to lay our hands on her and just commit her to the will of God, because He knows every gift, every grace, every talent, every ability that He's placed in her. And He hasn't taken it back. He will never take it back. So we must groom her to do what it is that God has called her to do. All right? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.